Car prices remain near record highs, but that is not deterring buyers. Prices for used vehicles surged 37% over the last year based on the December Consumer Price Index. And a new car isn't much of a deal either, with new vehicles up 12%. Still, according to Morning Consult, car ownership increased for every demographic except Gen Z by the end of 2021.